there are already kind of attempts to integrate AI into practice. And these would be at the like administrative level where, you know, this, I think there's a lot of activity around this. So ambient audio is something where you've got an AI that's listening to a conversation between a clinician and a patient. The AI transcribes the audio conversation and then provides a set of notes that the clinician can then integrate it into the electronic health record or medical record. And so you would just go through the transcription and say like, yes, yes, no, make some changes, whatever. So that's already commonplace in the US, less so in the UK. But there are areas in the world where this is kind of becoming quite common. There's a lot of interest in integrating AI into the electronic health record itself so that the clinician is supported in their decision-making based on the information that's in the health record. So another kind of supplement or augmentation of clinical reasoning. There is also interest in kind of more structured use of AI, where it's less about using generative AI and more about, I guess, maybe fine-tuned or expert, I forget exactly what it's called, but it's like essentially expert AI. I don't know, it's got a different name that I'm not 100% familiar with. And these are expert systems, that's what they are. So they are built from the ground up to support clinical decision-making around things like diagnosis.